mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love. Father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate.
You know we've got to find a way.
The United States ain't doing nothing for us, man. We busted our ass, we went over there to an army to kill, and the 99% of us got killed, and we didn't get nothing for it. They give us a piece of paper that says to us, we're Vietnam veterans, and we can get disability, and we can get this, and we can get a job, and we ain't got nothing. We gotta get welfare.
There are 300,000 Vietnam-era veterans, and 40,000 of them addicts. Most of them began using heroin, barbiturates, and amphetamines in Vietnam. And most of them came home less than honorable, drug-related discharges. These GIs are ineligible for veterans' educational, home loan, and employment benefits. They get no long-term VA medical or psychological treatment.
Everybody thinks we're
at home. That was the whole thing about it. To keep myself going through the day in combat, I would get high. I would be under the influence of some type of drugs. And I would feel fear. But after coming down from the drugs, I would start feeling fear. And that's when I would go back to get high again.
I didn't want to really be there. I was afraid. I was lonely. Homesick. I wanted to be home. Most of all, afraid. I was even afraid of returning home at one time because of my addiction. I was thinking of how am I going to get my fix when I arrive to the States.
Even though I did receive a Silver Star and Bronze Star medals for valor, I was going home.
How were you treated?
By the military and by society, very bad. Opportunities, I didn't have any. Job, I couldn't find one. Treatment programs, they didn't exist. Methadone, I didn't want to get into methadone because that was just another crutch, another drug.
What did that make you feel like, all that rejection?
Like I was back in the mom.
That's not fair to you, fair to your brothers online, though, is it?
Only the strong survive.
It's a dog world out here.
You better believe it.
That's right.
Don't push your head in there, huh?
Watch me.
They made us animals, so why not act like one and be one until we get our check and come on out of there? Then we human beings then.
Freeze your ass off. That's all I
say.
You gotta fight. Because when I came down here on the 19th of last month, to go upstairs, pick
brother,
up my check.
Brother, brother,
it was on the third floor. That ain't my regular floor. When I went up there, the lady called me a nigger. I had an offer in her mouth to get my check.
I went to a telephone company for jobs, and they told me, you don't have enough education to do the job. Your rank is, your score is not high enough, but my score was high enough to do 3 years in Nam.
War is not the answer, for only love can
I'm angry. Why shouldn't I be angry? I was born and raised in the United States. I'm a Puerto Rican, and I'm proud to be a Puerto Rican. You understand? Well, let me tell you something. Puerto Rico is an independent country, and we came here, and we went to fight for the United States. And why the fuck? Why can't we have the same benefits that the United States people have? Why do we have to suffer? If we can fight for them, why can't they fight for us Vietnam veterans?
When I went for a job, they sent me to the State Department. They
know they told me. But I see you have a minor infraction here. Public intoxication while driving a motor vehicle. So I said, what that mean? I did three tours over there, two voluntary tours. You done seen nothing about that little infraction when I was over there fighting, killing people. Majority of my friends come on Brownsville, Harlem and Memphis style. Some of them don't have no motherfucking waist down to up. Some of them can't see. Some of them are just shell shocked. Nigga, I was lucky. I got a motherfucking Chinese-made rifle in my motherfucking foot. Make me feel like I want to kill every motherfucker who made me go over there. Every motherfucker who said I had to go. That goes from the motherfucker who put the stamp on the letter, sent me the trophy, to the motherfucker busted, took me to Fort Dick. Every single one of them motherfuckers. That's how I feel.
In the South Bronx, a state-funded program called SARAD, Service for Education and Rehabilitation in Addiction, has been working with returning addicted vets. At the DMZ, or Drug Mending Zone, the vets, most of whom have been through the same experiences and share the same problems, try and get each other, sometimes harshly, to open up. One addicted veteran returned home to find that his wife had left him.
She was dead. He tells me she's up in New Jersey this morning. I'm saying that fucked me because we were just beginning to start a new relationship between me and some kind of understanding, which we never got from Jump Street.
Your old lady shagging up with somebody else. She's in bed with somebody else. Your best friend's probably wearing your pajamas right now. You know, so fuck it. Let him enjoy himself. You enjoy it. So what happens to you now? You know, you keep dwelling on it. You split from here behind it. You go shoot dope behind it. Or you just gonna learn to deal with shit like that?
Like you're at the fucking door, but you don't want to open it. Because you're one fucked up cat, and I've been watching for the last four fucking days, man. All this bullshit you've been doing. You got a lot of shit in your fucking belly and all you want to do is sit on it. I want you to fucking relate to me. Max, how does fuck that make you feel? That's what the fuck we want to know. What are your fucking feelings, Max? Your fucking old lady is out there fucking some other dude, Max. And I want to know what the fuck that does to you. I don't want to hear no bullshit.
To bring some loving here today.
Feelings.
You see, war is not the answer.
Feelings
that I can't explain.
She's fucking somebody else. How do you feel? Or just tell me you can't feel nothing. She's fucking somebody else.